3-year-olds across the country will love this one. No, it's not very cool at all.